What up? I got Nice Skin here with me. This ain't a diss song, but yeah, you know what it is. I'm a cheesehead, y'all niggas cheese whiz. Pittsburgh Steelers, that's nothing. That Super Bowl ring, that's nothing. Pull up in your town.
How'd you feel about the overall defensive effort?
Man, I feel like we played really good in some spots, and then we let some slip away from us. They got that run, they got Chief one on that run, and then they got one of them deep passes when we weren't ready. So it's just stuff that we can clean up, and nothing that we can't fix. So we for sure gonna lock in on that. Look at the tape and get that fixed for sure.
Minnesota has a rookie center. Did you take him to school a little bit today?
I mean, yeah. I was just playing my game, man. I knew that was the coaches. They wanted to match me up against him most of the game, and I'm just trying to do my assignment, do my job, and just get to the quarterback the best I could, and stop the run and keep Blake clean.
Let's talk about some of your bottom line: a sack, two hits on the quarterback, and a forced fumble. That's a pretty, for a nose tackle where you play kind of anonymously, that's a pretty active day, isn't it?
Yeah, for sure, man. Just trying to be active each and every game. You got a couple hits on the quarterback, and I'm just trying to get in these pass rush lanes. You see like nose tackles, a lot of them, they just in there to just, plug up gaps. But if we can get all four guys, in there rushing and doing it effectively, it's not going to be a lot of people that can just block us and sit back there and block us.
Kenny, you take out the big plays, and Minnesota doesn't do anything really offensively, but you can't take them out. So what's got to happen defensively to prevent the big play?
Really just a sense of urgency. When they got that big play, we didn't get lined up, and we didn't get lined up really. And then it was just with the run, we got to get our blocks. Well, we were all in position, but we just didn't get our blocks. So, it's little stuff, and it's stuff that for sure 100% we can correct. And it's just, we got to just be a little bit more locked in those situations, so we don't get big plays happen to us, because they didn't really move the ball that much until they start getting those big plays. So as long as we stay focused on that and keep the urgency, we're gonna be all right.
So I just love my team.